Yeah, yeah, no, I don't know where it is, I can't find it again. No, I'm gonna kick it in and over. Oh, don't worry, yeah, no, I found him, he's in the calf. Yeah. Alright, yeah, speak to you later. I know it's pretty easy, isn't it? I don't know what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Alright, see you, bye.
Hey Mum.
How are you, love? Alright, nice to see you. Mm. You got a cup of tea or water?
No, I'm fine.
Alright. Can I get a cup of tea, please? Yeah, thanks a lot. What are we gonna do?
About
Stephen. Stephen. He's a monster.
He is.
I can't believe he's done what he did, can you?
He has his mind.
I know, he's lost it. Everyone's talking about us as well, aren't they?
Yeah.
I know they are. It's so embarrassing. And what's this over about Lauren? What's he done to Lauren?
Oh, he's been it.
Oh, Ian, it's worse than I thought, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's just terrible.
It's mad.
Have you managed to speak to him at all?
Yeah.
Yeah? What does he say?
Say... he'd be a dad.
Right. And is he upset? Is he sad? I mean...
he's a bit ill.
But is he really ill? Is he really ill or is he pretending to be ill?
No, tell me the truth.
Really? Well, what's wrong with him then? How bad is it? His head?
His head hit hard.
Okay, alright. And when are you going to see him again?
We're not staying at his house.
Okay. Right, maybe I should go round there now. Should we go and try and see him round there now?
Yeah.
Alright. I've cancelled the tea, I don't want it, and I've got to go. Come on then, let's go get your water. Yeah. Let's try and sort this out, eh?